like 9 something in the morning. Not as warm as it was last night, but it's not cold. It's not really cold. When you first get in, it gets cold for a couple seconds, and then it starts to get warm. Okay, I'm gonna take this under, see what it does. I got this floating device, put this floating thing on there. Looking at it, see if it's still recording. Yeah, it's still recording. It's been on 4 minutes. That was when I was walking. Let's see. Let's get out further. Oh, look at that big bird. I don't know if it would get it or not. I'm gonna go underwater too. Thank you. Yeah, it feels nice out here. Yeah, on the memory card it says I have 29 gigabytes left. And I got 3 bars of, I think it says 3 bars. Yeah, 3 bars of battery left. Oh, no, it says 28 gigabytes. Restart my video. I was trying to zoom in on those geese over there and I pressed the wrong button. I was trying to zoom in and I don't know if this camera zooms in. I was just checking to see if it zoom in, but and those geese walking over there, but I don't know if it'll. There's somehow I think it zooms in, but I'm not sure. I'm just pressing the buttons on the side of my GoPro. See, one of those makes it zoom in, but if not, just turned my camera off. So I wanted to turn it off, it just stopped it from recording. Birds over there. A bird. One bird. I wish I could zoom in, but I can't. It's warm when you get in, but when you try to get out, man, it's cold because of the wind. Somebody's has a boat. It's like, I don't know what they're doing, riding on a boat. I don't know if it'll get them way over there. Jet ski? I don't know. Well, somebody ride on a boat or on a raft. I don't know if it was, I wish this would zoom in, but I don't. But I think it does, I just don't know how to do it. There's a bird. Birds keep flying over me, I don't know what they're doing. It's kind of cold when the wind blows. I'm trying to get down in the warm water. That's kind of cool. This GoPro, this waterproof thing on it, you can't get it wet. It won't ruin it. Hopefully it don't. Hopefully the water don't seep through. Right now I'm down here by myself. Mike and Dustin and Katrina and Dane and Colton, they're up there eating breakfast. I didn't want to wait on them for 30 minutes, so just came down here by myself. And I was going to bring my tablet down here, and I accidentally left it at home, so, oh well. I probably wasn't going to use it anyway, but because I had it already, and it's still plugged up in the bathroom. I dusted call my dad. I was going to try to call my dad with my phone, but my phone don't work up here. Because the Wi-Fi don't work up here. So I had Dustin call my dad. Pretty soon I might have to go get another battery. We got two bars now. Should have brought the extra batteries down here. I left them up there. They're a camper. At least I got plenty of memory left. Just the batteries run out real fast. Well, they don't run out that fast. The other video that I did when I was at work, I recorded 2 hours of me working, of me pushing carts. That's a good thing I brought some extra batteries. I got them got the extra batteries and the battery charger off of Amazon. I can't remember how much it cost, like $14 for a little bitty thing, for a little bitty battery pack. Yeah, when it starts to get closer of being dead, I'll go get another battery. I gotta sink down to the bottom and my head just keeps floating. Wish I had some goggles and I could see under the water. I had a bunch of goggles in the past. Hopefully next summer, hopefully next summer I can get some goggles. And hopefully maybe this year before summer's over, maybe I can go swimming again, maybe, I don't know. Well, that's going to happen because I have to work all the time, pushing those stupid carts. Thank you. there. Like right over there. I wish I could zoom in, but I don't know how to do it on the. I think one time I figured out how to zoom in when I was trying to figure it out. So I think I got up to zoom in once. Well, I guess I'm gonna go back up there, bring my extra batteries just in case I need them. If I can get out of this water. Because last time I got these shoes that Dustin gave me, these, I don't think they're water shoes, they were made out of rubber. These shoes got stuck in the mud and I fell. These are gonna get stuck in the mud again. It's hard for me to walk. Like when you're barefooted on this mud, it feels like you're walking in poop. Ooh, it's cold when you get out. Not that bad right here. But it's cold. That's a mother of crap. Somebody's popping fireworks out here. It's like fireworks and stuff everywhere. Bunch of bog crap too. I was just going to get some extra batteries for this. Get an extra battery. The battery's already almost dead. to get an extra battery. Maybe I should bring my extra memory card. I don't know. I don't think I'll need it. I got 26 gigabytes. To get an extra memory card, or not a memory card, but an extra battery. I didn't even know you was here, it scared me. Still alive, she'd love these GoPros. It'd be a lot better than those camcorders that we used to use. A lot better picture quality and everything. I bet your mom would probably have one too if she's still alive. dog crap everywhere. Huh? Yeah, it's everywhere. Yeah, and I had a bunch, when I was swimming over here just a while ago, there's a bunch of birds flying over me, squawking and everything.
Yeah.
I don't know if they were mad at me because I was over here or what. And there was like a, looked like a big eagle over there. Like when I was low, like it was over there in the deep water, it looked like a big, humongous bird. It might have been an eagle, I don't know.
Did it have a white tail and a white tail?
I don't know, I couldn't hardly see it. Because my eyes are blurry, I can't hardly see without my glasses.
There are eagles.
Here's my extra battery. My pants are falling down. Yeah, I seen some geese over here just a while ago, when I was swimming, there's like a lot of them over there, and I was trying to, yeah, they're right there. And I can't, I was trying to zoom in on them, but I don't know how to zoom in on these. On them. I tried to, and it just turned it off. I tried to press these side buttons, and it just turned the recording off. Water. I just recorded underwater just a while ago when I was down here.
Did you see it?
Huh?
Did
not yet. Brought an extra battery too.
Where is it?
It's in the camera.
The extra one?
Oh, it's over there with your mom. I brought it just in case.
Thank you.
Yeah. they'll come out here where I am. Cause it's probably deep for you. Over there. I wish I could zoom in on this thing, but I don't know how to zoom in.
My camera has zoom in.
Mine does too, I just don't know how to use it. I don't know where it's at.
Mine, my zoom in,
I tried to just turn my camera off. I've done it before. There's a bunch of geese over there. Wish I could zoom in, but I can't. Probably just zoom in on the pictures, I don't know. Thank you. on my tippy toes before it's starting to get deep. Fall in. Is Dustin coming down here later? Yeah, he scared me when I went up there, or like when I was walking out. He's like, what'd you forget? Get the crap out of him. It's like putting the hose down a hole or something. I hope those geese don't come attack us. Attack of the geese. Yeah, I just wish I can, like on video, I wish I can zoom in on this, but I don't know how to do it on this. I think I might be able to zoom in on pictures, but I don't think I can. I wonder if my dad's here yet. Yeah, he's supposed to come and pick me up later. Yeah, but I have to go to work later. I work at Walmart. I don't know if you've ever been there or not. If you've ever been at that Walmart. 31st and Harvard in Tulsa. No, I don't think you've been there before. No, I work at Walmart. Well, they wouldn't love my Walmart because my Walmart don't sell as much like supercenters do. I don't work at a supercenter. I just work at a regular grocery Walmart. They have a little bit, but not as much as the big Walmart does. But their toys, they suck. I don't know. I don't know. Most of them. But, well, they have a few toys that you might like, maybe, I don't know. I don't know if they do or not. They have like Star Wars swords, or space swords that you can play with. They have like space swords. They have those at my store. They sell those. They light up. He looks like Dustin. Yeah. Yeah, he reminds me of Dustin when he was his age. He looks exactly like him to me. He's like his little twin.
What's wrong with this rock?
It's like, it's a raptor except the red one. Dustin had the same smile like he does.
Yeah.
When he was little. With his big teeth and everything. When you sneeze, when you're allergic to something. Yeah, maybe in another hour I might have to put another battery in this, because it has one bar left.
It already does?
Yeah, I've been out here. I've been filming a lot. I bought like 3 or 4 extra batteries. Yeah, all those are rechargeable batteries. But it takes an hour to charge them all the way up, though. Since I've been down here. And the memory card has 23 gigabytes left. Because this is a 32 gigabyte memory card, and now it's down to 23 gigabytes. I didn't even put that other one on Facebook because the video is too big.
Yeah, I'm gonna go underwater and then rise this rock up. That's
okay.
I'm gonna go underwater and rise
this
rock.
Yeah, my extra battery's on the towel. Don't lose it. It's in a little plastic baggie. Me? No. What the heck are you doing? Do geese eat fish? I don't know if they do or not. Yeah, there's some right there, and there's some big ones over there. There's a lot of them. Thank you. I guess I'm gonna go ahead and put the battery in. It's not dead yet, but it's getting close. It's on one bar. I think I was going to turn it off for like a while, then I'll probably film a little bit more later. Okay, I'm going to turn this off for a little while. Put an extra battery in it.
I'm trying to record these geese, so I can't record them in the water. I should zoom in, but I'm not sure how to do it. For some reason, this battery right here is supposed to be a 32 gigabytes, but for some reason it says 22.2. I don't know why it says that, because I haven't even used it yet. This is one of the brand new batteries. Looks like they're eating something. Those geese.